Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Gurukul. Today I'm going to continue with the exercise 10.3 of basic geometrical concept. So according to exercise 10.3 question number 1, we have to draw a rough diagram to illustrate the following. Number 1 is open simple curve. Now open simple curve, you can make any shape like this. Now, what is open curve? Open curves are those curves who have a different starting and an ending point where they do not meet, and simple is when they do not cross each other. Hence, this is open simple curve. Number 2, closed simple curve. Now, this is closed simple curve. Why closed? Because the starting point finally meets with the ending point. Hence it is closed. And why it is simple? Because it is not crossing each other. Subpart 3. Open curve that is not simple. So open curve means which have a different starting and the ending point. And why not simple? Because here they are crossing each other. So this is open curve that is not simple. Number 4, closed curve that is not simple. Now closed curve is curve which have where the starting points meets the ending point, and it is not simple because they are crossing each other. Now we'll come to question number 2, where a figure has been given and we have to say whether it is a curve or a not. So, yes, it is a curve. Is it a closed curve? Yes, because the starting and the ending is meeting. And is it a polygon? Yes, because polygons are the shapes which are made by the line segments. Numerous line segments. So it is a polygon. Now sum number 3. We have to draw a rough sketch of a triangle A, B and C, and we have to mark a point P in its interior. Let us mark P here and a point Q at its exterior. Is the point A in its exterior or in its interior? So point A is on the triangle. A is on the triangle ABC. It is not interior or exterior. Sum number 4. We have to draw a rough sketch of a quadrilateral PQRS. Now we have to draw its diagonal. And now we have to name them. So the diagonals are P, R and S, Q. Sum number 5, part 1. This is the figure mentioned here. A, B, C and D. Now, is it a simple closed curve? Yes, because they are not crossing each other. Number 1. Is yes. Number 2, is it a quadrilateral? Yes, they are made up of line segments. Yes. Number 3, draw its diagonal and name them. So the diagonals are AC and BD. Number 4, state which diagonal lies in the interior and which lies in the exterior. So AC lies interior, whereas BD lies exterior. Now, sum number 6, part 1. Again, they have given a rough diagram of a quadrilateral N, K, L, M. Subpart 1, we have to state two pairs of opposite sides. So, opposite sides means this, this, this and this. So, two pairs. N, K, M, L and N, M, K, L. Subpart 2, two pairs of opposite angle. Now, opposite angle. Angle K, angle M and angle N, angle L. Subpart 3, two pairs of adjacent side. Adjacent side means nearby. So, N, K, K, L and N, M, M, L. Subpart 4, two pairs of adjacent angle. Now, adjacent angle means again nearby. Angle K, angle L and angle M, angle N. So, here we come to the end of exercise 10.3. And I hope you like my video. So please, friends, don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel.